Maybe you're a marketing professional trying to put together a powerful promotional campaign. Perhaps you're an account representative putting together a pitch for a new client. Or maybe you're a manager trying to get a reluctant team member on board with a new policy or procedure. Whatever the situation, you need to get your message across in writing. You need it to stick. And you want the person who's getting the message to follow your lead not because they feel forced to do so, but because they want to. Because you've won them over with your powers of persuasion. Now, it's important to understand that there's no magic formula for persuasive writing. People are individuals, and each person is motivated by different things, which means each persuasive argument needs to be as personal as possible. However, there are consistent principles that govern persuasive writing and proven techniques for maximizing your chances of success. Learn and apply these principles and techniques, and you'll be well on your way to crafting effective messages that bring others around to your point of view. This session covers topics including why persuading someone to do something isn't the same as convincing them of something, using facts to support your persuasive message, the one emotion you have to evoke to make your persuasive writing work, the importance of storytelling, things that can derail your narrative, how to take personality types into account when crafting your persuasive message, proven persuasive writing techniques that can help others see and align with your point of view, asking for commitments in increments, and the magic number for persuasive writing.